So I get the VP crowd. Hello, hello. Welcome. MPT3k here. We got pinball signed. We're going to try this again. I tried this earlier and it failed miserably. You propelled the ball at the proper trajectory. Hello. Well, this is exciting. I tried this earlier. It failed, but I'm going to try it again because I want to fight against this guy. This is, let's switch over to the play field and get this firepower, multi-ball firepower, right? Nothing special about that, really. But this is the AI version. So someone wrote, I'll put the name in the description below. A version of firepower that has artificial intelligence. A couple of guys got together and wrote this. And so I'm going to try and beat it. I think we'll play maybe 5 games, maybe 10 games if I'm losing horribly. But I'm going to try and beat it. Now, here's the thing. It has different difficulty levels. I set it to difficulty level expert. One thing that it doesn't do, though, since I have a real tilt bob and an accelerometer in here, that it isn't quite coded yet to deal with that. So if I ever let it nudge the table, because it can nudge the table, too. It can do flipper tricks and everything. It will tilt. It will tilt. My end of thing. So that you can see my hands are free. You can see me in that camera right there. You can see my tilt bob. If I shake the machine, you can see my tilt bob. And I will play it. So he can't tilt, or the AI cannot tilt at the current time. Maybe later, another later revision of the software, they will be able to tilt. And then it will be unstoppable. But I tried to play a game, and look. It already put the high score up, 533,000. It already did that to me once. All right, I'm going to give this a try. Point up 2 players, and I will go first. Firepower is a fun game. It's a multi-ball game, but you have to work really hard to get the multi-ball. You have to knock down all these stand-up targets and then lock balls in the targets above. And that one. No ball saves. We're in the era of 0 ball saves. I save. Okay. So what I want to do is hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-oh. A good thing to do with this table is let the ball bounce a little bit. So if I can let it bounce a little, I could be a little safer. And I would. But I lit my lock there. Alright, it's his turn.
Good morning, Dr. Chan. This is Tom. I'm ready for my first lap.
I don't have the pin sound, though. What is that? He can trap. He's catching up to me. He's got... He needs to get one. Oh, nice tip. Wow. Oh, he missed it. I can't believe he missed the one. That should have been a bounce pass right there, but he's going to do a backhand. He got the one. Now he's got a lock. Look at this. He missed. Wow. But he took that spinner, and he got up top for 1,000 per spin. He's taking the lead. I think we'll be playing 5 games, because this is... Oh, my God.
Everything is going extremely well.
Everything's going extremely well. Nice double flip. He can bounce pass. He took the 1,000 spinner. He's working on his last lock. Post pass. Jeez. Nailed the 3. The 6 and the 4. 4, nice save. Got his kickback lit. He used it up. 2x. Lane flipping and everything. Lane passing and everything. Got his fire lit.
Everything is going extremely well.
This is gonna be painful for me. He's got firepower ready. Post pass. Up the scoop. Trap up. Into the scoop. Boom.
He lit it up.
I just spend time watching. No, Skylar, go and play your thing, okay? He's playing right now, okay? he wanted to help. It's not gonna be much help for me. I'm gonna spend most of my time watching my ass get kicked. Got his kickback lit. 217. He's working on a new kickback? Boom. This is some insane. Now, if you never thought that a computer could play pinball, these guys have proven that wrong, because this is clearly, this is like playing a pro at this right now. Man, just locks with no problem. It's like getting the table run on me in a game of pool. There we go. That was my only chance of getting to the ball. Huge bonus. 300. 4x bonus. He already got the replay score. Ball one. Now it's my turn. Oh, God. All right. Let's do it. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to play this guy. Or this robot here. Something. Oh, there we go. I need an advantage. I can nudge. He cannot nudge. I need that. I need a little bit of an advantage right now. 3-4. 4. Nice. Hit the 4, but keep going. Okay. I nudged it. I'm good. My tilt. Tilt is fine. Everybody's fine. We're all fine here. 2 and 3. That's all I need. 2 and 3. Damn it. I am not going to get my hands on this ball again. House ball. House ball. House ball. Please. Yes! I have a shot. All right. I have a shot. Maybe. I need the 2. Got it. Okay, now that spinner is lit for 1,000. Oh boy. Oh boy. Lock it. I am not getting anywhere near this dude. That was ball 3. He just won. He just won. It's a walk-off. It's a walk-off machine. You're good. Alright. Oh, hi, Audrey. I didn't notice you there. I got this working, finally. It's because I can't stream during the day, period. Oh, and Faye, I'm sorry, I'm not getting your chat messages in chat. Let me do this again. Now you could probably talk to me. For some reason, I wasn't receiving your chat messages. I should be able to see your chat messages now. They were showing up behind me, but I was so busy getting my ass kicked. All right, here we go. Game number 2, Manu versus AI. Here's Manu. Here's AI. I still can't see your chat messages. Let me see if I'm on the right network here. Let me make sure I can see your beautiful faces in chat. I can see them over in Streamlabs, but I can't see them here. That's weird. Somebody say something. Somebody tell me how wonderful I am. No. Or if anybody can hear me at all. I'm gonna put in player two. Right? Did I put us both in? I don't even remember. Oh, okay. All right, Faye. I can see you now. All right, here we go. Here's my next game against this stupid computer. You thought, I knew that. I love it. I see all the narwhals and everything. All right, it's his turn. This is not cool, man. I'm gonna go have a seat and watch with you guys. This is some inspired play. And he lane flips. He lane switches too. Yes. All right. Wait a minute, what? Did he get an extra ball or something? It's a four-player game. No, we're not doing a four-player game. I get a do-over just because of that. All right. For everybody who thought that was a real table, it's not. It's a made-up table. One. Two. Here I go. Firepower, baby. Firepower. Ah!
Good morning, Dr. Chad.
That's a lot of emotes. Oh, man. MPT3k cheating again. No! I'm not gonna claim these wins. What's up, Turkey? Well, I'm playing AI, and it's not any fun. I thought this was gonna be like, hey, let's have a fun game of firepower. I don't get to play. Look, he's post passing. Look, he's got laser sights.
Everything is going extremely well.
Yes, finally. The only thing, whoopsie. The only thing I disabled for him was nudging, because whenever he tries to nudge, it tilts the game, so I stopped him from nudging. And it's not the AI's fault. It's the build of the table. It's not set up for my accelerometer. It's a huge challenge, trust me. Look, I'm just ahead of him. Now he's gonna trap up. Post pass. No, he just targeted it. That's it. Oh my god. I need to beat him once. Now he is set at expert level, meaning he also prioritizes shots. Based, no, he So he knows the rules, and he knows what to shoot for when. So he's getting the maximum return on investment, basically. Goes for the lock. He's got it. He's got firepower. Boom. Just got to get 600k in hopes of a win. So this is huge right now. Okay, one drain. Two drain. I can only hope for another drain here. Yes. Okay. Bonus is going to come in and just destroy me. Oh, not much of a bonus. Wait. Oh, I'm at 24,000. I thought I was at 240,000. This is ball three. But this is a terrific challenge, and this is, I really enjoy this because it's like, instead of playing alone, I'm still playing alone, but it's really super cool because now there's stakes, right? Now there's stakes, and the stakes are high. Just do a 400k ball, no biggie. Yeah, tell me about it. This is how I feel when I play the guys at Free Go Watch, though, always. Oh, shoot. What? I meant to do that. Holy crap. All right, I need 1, 2, 5, and 6. That's it. He's mean. Look at that. Oh my God. So what I'm trying to see actually is I'm trying to watch the AI play and look at the angles that he goes for and the angles that he doesn't go for. There's certain angles that are dangerous in this game. Okay, the six targets that sit right in front of you are the dangerous targets. I thought for a while that he was never backhanding any of these shots, but I'm wrong, because he's going to backhand that. Oh, he went for the 3,000. Whoa, that controlled flip to slow the ball down. Another 3,000. This is freaking inspiring play. Backhand the 5. And drain. Oh, man. He's averaging like 300k per game. I'm averaging 74. But I haven't practiced at all today, and I don't know how to prioritize the shots like a computer does. So let's try it again. So this is, I don't have a fancy scoreboard, but I have this, so two. I think we're gonna play 5 games. This is game number 3. Maybe we'll play 10 games. All right. Firepower. It's fun to watch the AI play, honestly. Just gotta put up 360. It's insane watching this AI play it, because I'm trying to get a handle on the shots he's taking and shots he's not taking, and it's a different story though when you're flipping yourself, right? So like this. Ah! Are you?
Good morning, Dr. Chan. This is Hal. I'm ready for my first flip.
It doesn't help if you absolutely suck at this, like I'm doing right now. So my only opportunity of anything is if he drains out the side. Look at those laser scopes! I don't have laser scopes! These three lights light this 3,000 on the inlay. No, I've never seen anybody ever shoot for that, but he shot for it because he saw that it was available. The extra sounds are just they put in the game, which is funny. It's Hal and perfect shot. Now if he drains, I can steal these locks, I think. I don't remember the rules of too much of the rules of Firepower. I'm not sure if I could steal locks. Nice post pass.
Everything is going extremely well.
Everything's going extremely well. I have to beat him once. Rain. Okay, that lit 3,000 on the in lanes. I don't know how important that shot is. His shot right now is to, okay, light the lock and get the lock. Oh, the post pass was beautiful. Missed it. So here's the thing, like, no shots are gonna get past these flippers, but they will get past the out lanes. Fire two, fire three. I forget what are you shooting for during multi-ball. The targets again, the drop targets. The stand-ups, not the drops. 3,000. Lane switching, like a robot. Drain, 3,000. Wow. If I could only play Firepower this good. It almost gets boring, doesn't it? Watch. Yeah, we're gonna do 5 games. Oh.
I enjoy working with people.
That's brilliant coding. He taunts you, but he taunts you in. If I practiced a little bit, Faye. This is me cold on Firepower. I haven't played Firepower in forever. All right.
Fatality.
Look at that. Fatality. Look at that score. 400. Ball two. That's when they just might need to put up 2,000 games on it. That's when they walk up to me and wake me up and go, oh, by the way, it's your turn to play. Yeah, the AI is done. It's your turn to play. Rip him. It's only pinball. What's worse? Getting beat by a computer or being beat by a person? Oh, I was in!
Are you quite sure?
I nudged it in and back out. Another win for him. 450. Or her. I'm gonna say it's a she. Alright, good game. I have no one's hand to shake. My game of... Three. Now we would officially be done because I can't get three more in five, but maybe we might go best of seven. Might be AI's best game yet. What did he get? Well, four seasons. No, his best game is actually 533. It's flashing on the high score. Oh, my game of Elvis was awesome. I thought you meant my shimmy just now that I did. Elvis was fun because Elvis, I just blew it up. Like, that was pretty badass. You get to Graceland, and that is such a good feeling. It's usually a pretty big deal for me just to light. Just to get multi-ball started on this thing. Alright, I got that. You can usually backhand that shot, but you can't on this. Got it. That's one down. Race to 70. Let's do this. Let's do this, AI. Friggin' robots. Wow. Let's go, you freaking robot. Come on, baby. Play this game. Oh! I guess don't make that shot there. Don't backhand the four from the right flipper. Oh, I changed the LUT. Okay, there we go. I changed the brightness level by mistake. The MagnaSave changes the brightness level. Unless it looked better. I don't know. Maybe it looked better with it being darker. Fatality. Wow. I might win this. I don't want to speak too soon. This is ball two. Get back up there. There you go. Pilot error. 3-4 backhands are the rough ones. I maintain one of these for a minute. Yeah, the 3 and the 4. Well, it looks like it. Yeah, you're right. Oh, look at that beautiful tap. 5 and the 6 seem safe. The 3 and the 4 seem like they're only.
Everything is going extremely well.
The 1 and 2, 5 and 6 seem like they're safe. Backhand. The 3 and 4 seem like... Oh, let's see what he does. What are you going for right now, bro? Oh, you're going for the... Freaking... So the game only has 3 balls in it. So if you... In a situation like he was just in, you're going to get the ball kicked out from the saucer that's not lit. So on the fly... One's a good one on the fly. I want to see how he gets the four. How do you get the four? I feel like he should have just... Okay, he's gonna... Yeah. You post-pass to backhand it? No. No. This is clearly a no game. You should know better. Faye needs to be backhanded. Walk over. I need the one. I feel like I can backhand the one. Oh wait, I have a lock lit. Ooh! Alright, I'm in a situation where I can start multi-ball with one shot. Got it. Multi-ball, bitches.
Five, one, two, three.
And two on the table. I really want that spinner. Oh, that was unfortunate. That was a pretty good run. Bless you, Skylar. Slow it down. That deserves this.
Everything's under control. Situation normal. Everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
No! Firepower, baby. All right. That's the score he's going to beat, because that was ball three. I should have went for that spinner. All right. 124 to 294.
Damn it. I'm putting myself to the fullest possible use.
I may just have to play until I beat him. Post pass, huh? Oh, he's gonna lock. Damn. Help me out, Outlanes, please. He's never gonna. Yes! 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 I freaking beat you! Booyah! I can do it. I can do it. He can be beaten. My 3-year-old just walked away. Let me just find out something. Skylar?
Skylar, no. Skylar? You're so
Guys, hang on a second. I have a request for some blueberries. We'll be right back. Okay, blueberries have been served. We are at, well, 3-1. I think I'm feeling a little better at this. I'm coming at you. Let's see if I can put up a couple more games before I have to split. All right. Let's do it. Two. Six. I wanted to nick the six, not actually hit it. Six. Kick back. Thank you. Four. Do not backhand the four, correct? I missed.
Good morning, Doctor.
My sense said he missed. By maintain one, I mean I worked at an arcade with a firepower, and I was supposed to. Oh, thank you. I was supposed to just be the pinball tech, but it didn't end up working that way. Ha 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 ha. Oh yeah, I remember that story that you told about not actually getting to do the thing you wanted to do. Four? How do I hit four? Oh crap. I let him get this. That was terrible. That was terrible. So you do a forehand on the four. I guess it doesn't really matter. You just got to get lucky. Backhand on the two. Now he's going to go for the locky brother up at the top or over here. Where are you going to go? Go to the top because it's a thousand spinner. No, it doesn't matter, I guess.
Everything is going extremely well.
It's going extremely well. For you, maybe. Not for me. Nice. Sometimes you got to flail, I guess. There goes that spinner shot.
I enjoy working with people.
I enjoy working with people. Oh boy. I want them to come out with some more, yes! I have a chance. I want them to come out with some more AI versions of games. Firepower was probably the simplest rule set, so it wasn't that much work. I'm sure it was a lot of work, but wouldn't it be cool if we had, if I had virtual games that I could play against.
Putting myself to the fullest possible use.
I don't want to go first. I want to go last. But there's no way, is there a way for me to go second? I think there's a way for me to go second. Oh, man. Let's see if he can beat 533. So the things to shoot are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 targets again. He let that drain. That was weird. I keep saying he, I mean she. She let it drain. What are we shooting for right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got that number up to 20. Now we're back to single ball play. Bam. It's like playing Bowen. It's so weird to hear my pinball machine playing itself, though. This is weird. Like, everything firing. The switches are all firing. Everything is as if someone is actually playing. Alright. 5 games. I originally said I was going to play 10 games. I think I have time to play a few more games, at least get a couple of wins. I want to see if I can change the order.
Player select. Player select.
No, that's human.
Player select.
Human. Human player, human AI, human AI.
Player select.
AI, human, AI, human. That means I have to play a 4-player game? No, I guess I can go second now. If I go one.
Good morning, Dr. Sanders. This is Tom.
Two. Okay, so he goes first now, I go second. Alright, that's how I want it. He goes first, I go second. Or she. Or this stupid thing. I'm just gonna call it this stupid thing. Because it's so frustrating that I can't win. I won one game out of 5. Okay, now it's my turn. Alright. Thank goodness I get to go second now. First 5 games, he goes first. She goes first. Second 5 games, I go first. I mean, whatever. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Six backhand. It's not worth going for a spinner that's only 100. Four is not a backhand, but it could be. Four, a two, backhand. I missed it. Two, missed it again. Whoa. I have a bad habit of taking my hands off the flippers, and I pay for it dearly all the time. Two. Your turn.
Yes! Poopsie!
All right. I think it's getting tired. Every time I say that, though, All right, we have, lock lit.
Everything is going extremely well.
It's not going extremely well for you. You're losing. This is the creepiest thing, man. Wow. Yeah, it's getting tired. It's getting tired. Okay, here's ball three. I need to get more of a lead. I need to get a ball locked. I need to get some action happening. Okay. Full plunge. Walk it over. Fire's lit. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. I thought. No, you can't backhand that shot. Some fire powers, you can backhand that shot. I'm gonna try and light my five. Wow, and that was dangerous, and it still didn't light the five. That's like a downtown shot. Okay, five. Nope. Okay, five is lit. That means I can shoot the top. I'm gonna take this. Oh! I'm gonna take this shot up here. See if I can spin that spinner. Yes. I need one more. Here we go. For the money, for the money. No money on that one. Oh, you...
What?
This game makes me want to cry. But I win. I win. I win. Make another row there. Okay, buddy. Boom. Boom.
Good morning, Dr. Chandler.
What's up, Insomniac? So you beating this AI? No, I'm not. Whoa. So here's the current score. Oh, and thank you for the rave. Here's the current score. He's got me
fatality.
We played five games in the beginning. He won four out of the five. This is the next set of five where I go first. He goes first and then I go. I won the first game. So. Oh, I didn't. I got the. Thank you. I got it in time, but I just spaced out and I forgot to even use it. But, thank you, bro. I'm gonna use it next time. This is hilarious, though. This AI is so smart. You have to watch it play. You have to watch how it thinks about shots. This is the expert level. Which prioritizes, it does lane flipping up, lane switching up there. It prioritizes shots based on the return on investment of the shot during the game. It knows what to shoot, basically. That's gonna be fracking gone. All right, I'm leading. So it looks like I lead a little bit better in the beginning, and then he, amazingly enough, comes up. Oh, that was too lucky. Okay, so he's got a lock lit up there. He's gonna go for that lock. Boom, got it. Yeah. Can it nudge? That's a great question. It can nudge, but when it nudges, it tilts the game, and it's because of my gyroscope. I'm sorry, my accelerometer. and my look at that post pass, my accelerometer and my tilt bob. The coders who wrote it didn't have access to the a real accelerometer or a tilt bob. So when it tries to nudge, it tilts immediately. So I disabled its ability to nudge. I can nudge, but it cannot. But it doesn't seem to be freaking matter right now. Because the issue is, he's like an expert. So he makes shots. So if I'm gonna play against, it's like playing someone at Free to Watch. They make shots. There's less time, I spend less time trying to recover from missed shots. And more time doing things that are not as stupid like that. So I'm in a bad position right now because I have a lot of things to light right now. One. Oh, that was two. Okay, I'll take two. Three. I'm thinking, okay, cool, that's cool. 3,000 on the in lane, that's fine. I'm thinking that a lot of time shouldn't be spent. Here's the one. That's a post pass to get to that one, actually. No, that's a backhand. Okay. That was a miss. Okay. Maybe. Okay. That's, post pass. Ooh, it has the rules and the accuracy down so much that it doesn't have to recover, and it doesn't worry about fun because, well, it's a machine. Well, if you put it that way, Pinsomniac, you're exactly right. Bounce. I've never seen it do a move like that, though. It knows how to do bounce passes, but not like that. Not like, you know what I mean? Oh! Three. Yes! Oh, wait! I forgot. This game only has three balls, so if you lock two and you haven't lit the other one, it kicks out. But I'm gonna go for that more. That's 1,000. Oh, crap. Ugh! How's my tilt, Bob? I got ball three, that's okay. He's got 120, I got 166. Nice tap. What? I've never seen a failed flip like that. Oh, yeah, sorry, I nudged the plumbus. Okay, I'm at 160, I win! I won! I think I'm just gonna plunge. I think I need to practice, though. I should just plunge. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna plunge. I'm gonna take the win. Ever played Betrayal at Baldur's Gate? No, I haven't. I haven't. You know what? Speaking of games that are not pinball, I'm gonna give a try to what's it? Original. Oh my God. What is it called? Original Sins 2 or something like that. It's a game, it's a role-playing game.
Good morning, Dr. Chandler. This is Hal.
Not a role-playing, it's an online game, that came out in 2017, and it's like got overwhelmingly positive on, oh, you're talking about board game, okay. I'm not too big into board games too much. I'm trying to prep playing the game through Zoom for this Saturday, creating a spreadsheet of the traits right now. Have you tried, what's it called? Roll 20 or something like that? It's for dungeon masters. It's for DMers. I think it's called Roll 20. A buddy of mine uses it for, he's a DM and he does, He's a DM. He uses Roll 20 to run his D&D matches. All right, so we are currently at getting my ass kicked right now. 22. That's not too bad. Come on, AI. I can't distract him. He can't be distracted. Like, Look at those lane flips. Look at those lane flips. And he never flips past. Six, done. Time to lock it up. Almost locked it up on the fly. It's gonna bounce. No, no bounce. D&D based. Oh, man.
Everything is going extremely well.
Oh, be quiet. Everything's going extremely well. Yeah, whatever. Post pass. Watch him hit it.
He hits it.
Always. Well, no, he doesn't actually always hit it. That's not true, but he hits it. I'd say 75% of the time he can hit that shot. Nice flick. Catch. Up. Oh, he's got to get the rest of the targets. That's right. See, there's no wasted shots. With user control buttons to control their traits using a Google spreadsheet for proof of concept. Okay. Oh, I see. You said, I'm going to use OBS and the virtual camera to show the board and the browser sources that I'm creating now with user control buttons. Oh, that's pretty neat. Hang on, he needs a six. He's going to backhand it. Nice. Now he's going to really crush me. Okay, get control, get control, get control, get control. Beautiful. No, I didn't quite make it, but he went for it. You got to get it on that right flipper, bro. Got to get it on that right flipper. Let it bounce. It looks like the AI is not really super smart for just dead bouncing. Dead pants. Well, I did it there, but there you go. Looks like it's in reaction flip mode. It's feeling the pressure. Post pass. Beautiful. And he's going to aim. If this happens during... I love the TIE Fighter sounds, though. They are hilarious. Is that a super up there? This is the most epic multi-ball. Okay, one drain. Come on! Give me a freaking break! Please drain something! Wait, what was that? Why did it... I've never seen that before. He got another ball served up in the shooter lane. Was that... Did that ball hop? And all the kids out of the pool. Look at this. This bonus is gonna be stupid. That was ball two. He's almost got the high. The high is 533. I don't know if I'm gonna win this game. I'm on ball two. I need to put up 500k. And I've been stripped of all ball locks. Son of a gun. I'm always scared to nudge over on the lanes, but that's what you have to do. Sure? Just give me a break. I'm getting crushed on this one. This... Okay. We got two more games, though. I'll get him... Maybe I'll get him on this one. You never know. Flip. Nice. It's so weird hearing all the solenoids and everything fire off, or the contact fire off and everything happening, and I'm not doing it. Can I flip? I'm not gonna bother. I'm not gonna try. It's like walking over to your friend who's kicking your butt in pinball and start pressing the buttons. What is he going for right now? He's trying to get control to get to... No, he's going for targets again. Stand-ups.
I'm getting texted.
Is that replay? Yes, I'm getting crushed, I know.
Fatality.
679. Imagine, so let's just imagine you're in a tournament and you walk up, you're on ball three and you look at your score and you look at the guy before you and he put up 679 on firepower. What are you thinking right now? What's going through your head? Needed that so bad.
Oh!
Is that what's going through your head? That's a new high score right there, 679. We got two more. Wow, he just put up 3 credits. All right. So far it's 5-3, but I'm trying to see if I can win just a series of 5. Here we go. Here we go. Go for it, buddy. See, the games that I won, I think I won 2 games, and I lost, and he, and the AI lost one, just because it's pinball, right? I think he got a couple of random bad bounces, and it just went out. But skill-wise, yeah, most of the wins, that's a good flail. Oh, that was weird. Most of the wins are literally just skill based. All right, backhand to, he's gonna backhand the 6. No, forehand the 6 because that would have, wow, why did you go for those targets? That was a explicit shot to the 3,000. What's up, George? You're here right at the right time. I'm shocked that he went for the 3,000. Post pass. He's gonna hit it no matter what. Boom, hit it. It's not going well. I got 2 more games to play. I got this one and 1 more. I managed to win 3 out of 8. I managed to win 3 out of 8. Well, at least your internet is... Well, the only reason the internet is... long story short, George, I called Comcast. And at the end of what was a 40-minute call, they were telling me that I need to check with my cable modem. The situation was actually worse when I got off the phone with them, and the lady was like, well, at this point, we're gonna have you talk to, because I have an Aris cable modem, we're gonna have to have you talk to Aris and find out from their tech support if there's anything wrong with your device. And I said, hey, can you just put on the record that while we were diagnosing the problem and you had me do all kinds of stuff, that it actually got worse during this call? It didn't get better, and that I seriously doubt that it's my cable modem that's the problem. It's so weird. You would think Comcast on a copper wire would run better than AT&T on my phone. I'm pulling 30 megabits up on my phone. 30 megabits up. I was pulling 3 up from Comcast. And she goes, yeah, you're rated at 10. You're supposed to have 10 up. And I'm like, getting 3. Well, you know, COVID and da-da-da-da-da. And I'm like, COVID doesn't affect wires as far as I know. I'm getting destroyed right now. This is not even funny. I think he's trying to prove a point that computers... Best game I've seen him play. 560 traps up, locks the ball. 560 post pass. Yep. Lock a ball. Second multi ball, guys. Second multi ball. How is a computer beating me at pinball? They've been working on this AI for a long time, a very long time. They've got it to the point where, and I have it on expert level. I don't have it on any other level, expert level right now. It prioritizes shots. It's just quite good. It's just quite good at firepower. Post pass to hit the 4, because the 4 is dangerous. Otherwise, man, this is wow. Bonus is going to put him at 8, I bet. Bonus is going to put him at 8. Yep. Bonus put him at 800. We need a machine that can play any pinball game. Yeah, we need something where over time, even if it takes a long time, right? Even if it starts as like a baby, you install it in your machine, it starts like a baby, and then starts to learn what is are the most lucrative shots, and it just gets better and better and better. This is specifically coded for firepower, but. That would be amazing to have some kind of apparatus, and even if it has to talk to like Scorebit or whatever, so it can see the scores and really just learn over time. Like, you've got a Metallica in your house, and you can turn on training mode where you can practice against something. And over time, it just gets better and better. And you can dial it back if you need to. You can dial it back, but oh. Thank you. I now want every game I play to do this, because it really forces it's this right now, George, is like playing you in TNA the other night. It's that embarrassing to me right now. But it really makes you think about, okay, do I really want to take dangerous shots? And firepower, I gotta tell you, one of my all-time favorite games. Really. It's super simple. Barely an inconvenience. No, it's super simple. Now let that tilt bob calm down a little bit. 4. Up and over. Lock. Not quite. Ah, Shia! That was a panic flip. No, 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 no. Give me a chance. Give me a chance. Just make some points with this. Please just make some points. One down. No, no, don't leave. Don't leave. Stay here. Ah. You gotta be. And this, that would normally be a good score. Not looking at 800 in front of me.
Are you quite sure?
Welcome to the wine show, where I would just whine about this. This is so freaking fun, though. I might be playing this thing all night. I won't stream it all night, because this is also very embarrassing.
Oh. I hope you are not concerned about this.
I'm gonna say he's gonna beat me. I'm gonna say he's gonna get this one. 823. This feels like TNA. This feels like. There's no multi-ball to help you hit these targets. That was a questionable shot, my friend. Trap up and shoot the two. I got a five to get. The way to crowdsource a pinball bot would be to have it play and build a model of the rules in a way that can calculate the next best shot to create the highest score. Yes, you program in an aiming system and the models, and model, and make it exportable. Exactly. Other bots then could pull your bot model in and begin the process of dialing in shots. George, are you familiar with AI? Because you're using words that, like deep learning kind of words and stuff like that. Like, apparently, you kind of know what you're talking about. Ah! Stay in the pops. Pops don't really do much for you in this game. Son of a! Man, last game, I got one more and that's it. Oh, so, out of 10 games, my best chance to win is, wow, you got 3 credits for that. If you want to make it right, use a camera up top and a really direct memory impression. Yeah. I feel like we develop a lot of stuff, or at least a lot of good ideas for stuff.
Good morning, Dr. Chan. I'm ready for my first test.
Familiar. I write software, a big data analytics company. Wow, that was fun.
Fatality.
I have the broad strokes pretty well understood, but anything technical and I'll no longer follow the convention. Yeah, I don't know really any, but I'm kind of just, I've heard of some deep learning things, and we're talking about deep learning, right? Damn it, that was the wrong, that was my fault. We're talking about deep learning, right? Are we talking about machine learning? Machine learning. Not artificial intelligence. Or are the two one and the same? That was a really nice tip. Okay, this will be a fast game. More specifically, neural networks and machine learning. Exactly. Well, if we can make a fake image of Gal Gadot, we can make a real pinball happen. 3 and 4 are like the hardest. Did I tilt?
Everything is going extremely well.
No, I didn't tilt. I have a chance of beating him. This is sad. There is software that could do a good percentage of what we're looking for out of the box. It would be tying in the image recognition. Yeah. Do you really need image recognition though? Because you know, some of these games have auto things already. If you're talking about the thing flip on Adam's Family, that's just an opto based with timing, but it actually tries to correct its shot if it finds that it misses the shot a lot. Also, Monster Bash with Phantom Flip, that also has optos, and that's actually trying to make more shots. So this is it. I gotta beat 83. So we have baby steps. That's it. Well, here's the final score. I did better in round two than round one. Round one, it was 4-1. Round two, 3-2. So, maybe. Now, my next step for this particular, this is brilliant. The guys who wrote this, I want to kiss you. That's amazing. They even wrote in ridiculous music. The guys who wrote this, amazing work. Go to vPinball if you want to download it and try it out. I mean, you don't need a cabinet. You can just load. You can get Visual Pinball, do the whole install, and then download this table and play against it on your own. I hear a lively tune. I feel inclined to dance. And try it out yourself. This is Firepower Multiball versus AI. I'm gonna have a rematch. I'm gonna try a rematch at some time. Not right now. I'm tired of getting my butt kicked, but I will learn a lot from this thing. And that's about it. So, thanks for showing up, guys. Thanks for checking it out. Make sure to check out Don't Panic Flip tonight. George, are you streaming tonight? I think you are. I think you said you were. Maybe he is. He's also on the TPN. I'm not officially on the TPN yet, but I am pretty much on the TPN. I don't have all the stuff on the stream and all that stuff. But anyway, thank you for watching. Check out TPN. I am saying TPN, right? Did I say TPM? Okay. Bye-bye. 1 try that raid thing. So who should we raid? Thanks for the raid. George, who should we raid? Oh, ConnieCon, I'll see you next time. Who should we raid, George? Is anybody on? I'm gonna go / raid Laserlos. Let's raid Laserlos. Let's head over to Laserlos. Take it easy, guys.